hence the question is, in which of the following fruits the edible part is aril? A, litchi, B, custard apple, C, pomegranate, D, orange. So, bache, in litchi, litchi is a nut type of fruit, and in this, at the base of ovule, a collar like growth appears, and that collar like growth appears as a third integument. It appears as a third integument, a collar like growth known as aril, and this has a edible portion. That aril is a edible portion of the litchi. So the correct answer here is option A. Thank you.